Hello, this is Rob and welcome to my video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the resolution of Ubuntu in Hyper-V. So first, Ctrl-Alt-T, you type in the following. Sudo nano default. It asks for my password and you end up here. You go to the grub command line. And after splash, you type in video is Hyper-V V 1920 by 1080, and of course you can put your own resolution in to what you need, but for this video it's 1920 by 1080. I have to check, did I type everything the way it should be? Yeah. Okay, Control O, Enter, Control X, and now we are going to sudo update grub. Maybe I should type slower. Up. Now it's updating, and now we are going to reboot. Now it's fixed. We updated to resolution, and we are ready now for the other videos like installing. Well, you'll see. Surprise. So that's it for me right now. You see? Anyway, that's it from me right now. Thank you for your time. If you have any questions, leave a comment. I will be glad to help you. That's it. Bye bye.